Hello, everybody. I'm sorry. No, I'm not. This is Carmen C. Cattrall / Mr. Smiles-A-Lot here at my acting / singing coach's studio. He's over there. He doesn't want to be on camera, though, but I think he gave a thumbs up. I don't know what he just did there. But anyway, so I'm going to be singing L.A. Girls by Tony Puth himself. Oh, my goodness. L.A. Girls. I'm a little excited. I've been here in a long time, as you all know. This has marketing and advertising and podcasting and my advice videos. As I told you guys, I'm a singer and I'm a dancer. At some point, I'm going to record myself dancing to the EDM version or the dubstep version of Beat It. Everybody who knows me knows what song it is, and you know, you probably know exactly what I'm talking about. Anyway, so, disclaimer, don't own this song. Don't own the rights to it. Pretty sure it's like Columbia Records or something like that. I have no idea. So from YouTube here, I'm going to copy and paste the description and the link below. Description below as best as I can. YouTube, please don't copyright claim me. Because that's the thing is I've noticed other people will do that. They, you know, copy and paste all the legal information, and I noticed that they don't get copyright claims. So what do I got to get it? Huh? What did I do to you? No, I'm just kidding. All right, guys. So we're gonna have a good time. We're gonna have fun.
Let's get it.
Told you I'm moving out to bigger and better things. But you don't know the girl we got till it's gone. Thought I could find somebody new who could take your place. But the list goes on and on and on. There was Nick in a coat of neon hell, but there's only room for you in my world. But you say the change like the East Coast weather. How the hell did I meet up? Miss Timothy's and Lagos. I miss my baby. I miss my baby girls. LA girls. Boy, in those days we take the Greyhound in NYC. But she could have seen that way for perfect how it was. Listen, I don't know where to fit the way you remember me. Cause I know the world was taking a call to me and hell. But there's only one way in the world.
Girl.